All right. We're going to play a tune now called Body and Soul. And according to the internet, because everything there is true, this is the most recorded jazz standard ever. It was written back in the 1930s, and it's a great tune. It's been recorded by everybody, and it's going to be played by us right now. So here's Body and Soul. Thank you.
Yeah, that's Mike. Body and Soul, what a wonderful song. I wish I knew it. Just kidding.